Welcome back. In today's video, we'll be looking at ways to fix Wi-Fi problems on your Xbox Series X, Series S, or Xbox One. Let's get into the methods. First, we'll try and find the cause of the problem, so feel free to skip ahead by using the chapters if you've already tried the first few methods. The first problem to check would be to look online or on the official Xbox service status page to see if there's any issues with Xbox or their live services. And if there are outages, you can relax and wait until these are fixed. Next, check that your Wi-Fi router is working properly and that you have a working connection. The best way to do this is to check the connection on another device. If it works fine on there, then continue with the video. If your network isn't working for any device, then check with your internet service provider and restart your router. If you think your Xbox is too far away from the router, try moving it or the Xbox closer to see if this was the problem. I'd also recommend trying a wired connection if you can, as it's possible only the wireless connection has the issue. This could be caused by a hardware fault on the Xbox. Next, it's a good idea to restart your Xbox console. You can try this now or at the end of the video if you'd prefer to keep watching for now, but when you do turn it off, wait a few seconds, then disconnect the power from it completely. Wait a few more seconds, and then reconnect the power and turn on the console again. The next method is to let the console check for any connection issues. Head to the settings by selecting the cog icon on the Xbox homepage, and then choose General from the left, and then choose Network Settings. On this page, select Test Network Connection and allow the test to complete. It shouldn't take too long. If it does say there are issues, see what it recommends, but you can continue with the video to hopefully try and fix it. You could also try running the tests for other network-related problems, such as multiplayer, speed, or NAT type. We'll now disconnect and then reconnect to the Wi-Fi network. Head back to the network settings and choose Manage Wireless Networks. On here, choose Manage My Networks, and then find the network you are currently connected to, and use the X button to forget this network. Confirm this, and then head back a page, and choose Setup Wireless Network. Select your network from the list, and enter the password. Wait for it to connect, and then test your connection again. If it's still not working, make your way back to the network settings, and choose Advanced Settings on this page. First, choose IP settings and make sure this is set to automatic. Head back and now choose DNS settings. Again, set this to automatic and test your connection. You could, however, set the DNS to manual and use Google's DNS of 8888 and secondary as 8844 and test this too to see if this works. Next, choose the bottom option called QoS tagging. If these are checked, try unchecking them and then restart your console. You could turn these on and test your connection, but if that didn't help, then head back and revert these settings to how they were before. Unfortunately, those are all of the methods I have. I'll link the official Xbox help page for this issue in the description just in case anything is added in the future, and there might be more advanced router settings to change that it recommends on there. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.